Hey,
Gloss, the boss is in the building.
What's good? What's good?
What's really, really good?
On a grind, working.
You already know.
Hey, Gloss, I've been trying to contact you for years. I remember your first video. Yes, your first video where you're like in the mall, shopping everywhere. Yeah.
Whoa.
Throwback. I know about you.
We've been friends on Facebook for that long?
No. Like MySpace, all kinds of stuff.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you
like,
took it way back.
I've seen you. Like, I took it way back.
That's, yes, you did.
That's How way back is that?
Like, four or five years ago back.
Yeah.
Like,
4 or 5 years in industry years, that's 08. Like 20 years.
It was like 08 when I did that video. Right. It was like really virtual.
Yes. Yeah, you was in the mall. Yeah. I know. Ain't no noses music. I know Gloss the Boss. That's why I had to invite you, because I love the flow.
Thank you so much. You know, I'm so happy to be here today.
Tell the world who you are and where you from.
I'm from ATL. I'm an artist, entertainer. I do it all. Dance, sing, rap. Actually, I'm working with an acting coach right now.
Wow.
And I currently have my first mixtape out, Gloss World, the introduction. There you go. You see it. It's actually currently on livemixtapes.com, thatcrack.com.
Okay.
Thank God they got me all over the place. So no you doubt. Can really just Google me and...
What's all over the place, though? What's all over the place?
All over blogs. I have mad videos on YouTube, Real Star Hip Hop.
You got a lot of cameos.
Yeah,
right?
I do.
A lot of videos that you're doing.
Like, like from who? Cameos from who?
Gorilla Zoe. Okay. I have... Well, these are features I'm talking about.
Okay,
but,
of course.
Yeah. I have features on the mixtape with Gorilla Zoe, Waka, OJ the Juice Man, Gangsta Boo. Worked with Mad Producer.
We got a call. I want you to take this call.
Okay.
Go ahead. Atlanta International, you live on air with Gloss the Boss, Alo and De La Cruz.
Hey.
De La Cruz. Ya tú sabes. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Con quién yo estoy hablando?
Hudson, director.
Oh, my God. My mother is on the phone. My mother. Hi, mom. Oye, castígalo, mami. Castígalo, De La Cruz, que no se porta bien.
Don't listen to Alo. Nobody listens to Alo.
Señora De La Cruz, ¿cómo está allá en Kuwait?
Todo está muy bien.
Muy
bien. Chévere. Y oyéndolo a ustedes, está mucho mejor.
Muchas gracias, mamá.
El programa... Quiero que echen pa'lante.
¿Cómo no?
Y que sigan los sponsors.
¿Cómo no?
Claro.
¿Cómo no? Estamos aquí con un visitante, mamá. Se llama Gloss the Boss.
Gloss, una rapera
de aquí en Atlanta.
De aquí de Atlanta.
Oh, ok.
Ajá.
Okay.
Estamos haciendo una entrevista. ¿Qué ella tiene ahora mismo? ¿Tú tienes alguna pregunta por ella?
Ok. ¿Qué es lo que más a ella le gusta de sus fans?
Wow, that is a great question.
Mom is asking, what do you love the most about your fans?
What do I love most about my fans is that they support me. Especially this being, you know.
There you go. That's the most important. Thank you
definitely,
very much for that answer.
Definitely.
That is the key word.
Definitely.
Your sponsor, your people will be there for you. And I'm one of your fans right now.
All right. You got my mama on the team.
Thank you so much.
Shout outs to ACOM, all the people in the Middle East, the soldiers, the civilian workers. We support you. Come home
safe.
In Kuwait, Iraq, Afghanistan. Please be safe. Come home to us very soon. Mama, I love you. Thank you for your question.
I love you too.
Okay.
And you just keep on going, ni para atrás ni para coger impulso. Okay?
Pa'lante como elefante, mama. Yeah. Dame un besito.
Okay,
castígalo, mami.
Okay, that is great.
That's great.
I think my mama had a point. She always tells me, the fans, the people. As a business and as artists, with our, you know, Alo's an artist as well. You know, it's about your own. And you always got to protect your own. You always got to have a corporate responsibility. And I think the fans are very important base. So far, how have you said, I remember Alo said he's a fan. So, and he's been following your work. But my question to you is, how have you evolved since, 5 years ago and now?
Wow, that's a very interesting question. But I feel like I've evolved from my first mixtape. Mm-hmm. Just being around different producers and being around different artists definitely helps because it motivates me to work hard and seeing more things. Of course, I have a lot more to learn.
Okay. Don't we all, though? Don't we all?
Yeah, definitely. But just being around, you know, just people.
Right,
and
right.
seeing different things and going to different events and things like that. It just motivates me to really perfect my craft and work even harder than I was 5 years ago because I feel like people want to see growth.
Yes.
Gloss, I got a question for you. Who were your influences? What made you? What song you heard out there and it was like, I want to be an entertainer?
Well, I have plenty of major influences.
Like, name some.
My dad is a huge influence on me as well because he definitely kept me around the music industry.
Okay.
Ever since I was a little girl, he's worked with different artists and things like that. And it was just so intriguing to me. And I see them in the studio and writing, and I was like, you know what? That looks very interesting.
Okay.
And then I caught on to it. Of course, everyone that knows me knows Jay-Z is my favorite rapper.
Yeah.
I love Jay-Z.
Jay-Z got skills. He has evolved a lot.
Listen,
since he first started.
Gloss destroyed one of Jay-Z's instrumentals, One in a Million.
Oh, yeah?
A million. I did it again. A million.
Man, I want to hear something.
Man, we're going to hear something. You want to go... I want you to introduce this video that you're going to premiere on our show today.
Oh, we got a video.
We got a video so you can see her.
Stop. Right here on Atlanta International, we give the exclusive, all right? What's up, Alo?
What's up, Gloss?
That's right.
Go ahead and introduce the video.
All right. Coming up, Gloss the Boss, Stunt So Hard, produced by Zaytoven. It was a crazy video shoot, burning up that day, but we got through it.
Okay.
A lot of cameos in the video, so you guys shall see. Stunt So Hard.
Hey.
You already
know.
Oh,
yeah. Monty. D-Metal!
Yo, let me hit that right there. And those over there? Yeah. I'll take two of those. You know what? Just give it all to me. You got the cash, bud.
Ain't no need to wonder why I stunt so hard. Looking at his watch, yeah, I stunt so hard. Staring out the corner while I stunt so hard. Just throw it on a black card. I'm too fly, think I see Jimmy Neutron. I like my money dirty like Bad Boys Dawn. My ride, the ride is so clean. These dudes wanna trick for treats, it ain't Halloween. I believe in mixing colors like Martin Luther King. Different shade of pills and watches, now I never color scheme. There are too many reasons for me stunting so hard. I stay holding more ice than what they got up at the bar. I leave them looking so blue, just like them things. I'm so far ahead, never out like VCRs. Ain't no need to wonder why I stunt so hard. Looking at his watch, yeah, I stunt so hard. Staring out the corner while I stunt so hard. If you know you got this, stunt so hard. Ain't no need to wonder why I stunt so hard. Looking at his watch, yeah, I stunt so hard. Should be dancing with the stars.
Yeah, I said we starting so hard. We so fly, we should be dancing with the stars. Where my stunners at? Where my glossy girls at? Holding it down for y'all, man.
Chef, put enough in there for me, man. We about to tear up this highway, man. We been stunting all day, y'all.
That's good, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Yeah, you look smooth, bro. Y'all want the same thing, man.
Hey, stunt
ya
so
tú
hard.
Sabes.
Ya tú sabes, stunt so hard. Nice. Hey, y'all just watched the world premiere of Stunt So Hard, Gloss the Boss, produced by Saitoven. So, Gloss, where did y'all shoot that video at?
Central Station.
Central Station.
That's right here
that's
in LA.
What's up.
Yep.
Okay. You was in there with the motorcycle.
Yeah,
you know how to ride motorcycles?
Oh, please, no.
Oh, say, we're about to start so hard.
Yeah, you just ruined 1,000 people's dreams like that.
She just looked good on the motorcycle.
Aww,
that's
thank
it.
You.
That's hot. That's
thank
hot.
So this is this song is on the mixtape, right?
Yes, it is. Number 9, I believe.
Okay.
Number 9 on the mixtape. So how many songs? So are you working on an album?
I'm working on another mixtape and a EP.
Okay.
And yeah, just basically really building up my buzz and
that's
building
hot
up
though.
My
you're doing it. That's the way to do it.
Yeah,
I'm
definitely.
Just looking at the structure.
Yeah,
so
definitely.
Besides stunting really hard on them, what else do you want to give across to the world? What kind of message are you trying to show for yourself to the world?
What kind of message?
Like what do you with your music? When people listen to your music, what can they get out of it?
What's the tone?
I would definitely say my music is a celebration of life.
Wow.
Nice.
There's so much negativity going on in the world.
Wow.
And I look at music as being a getaway. And,
ooh,
you know,
ooh,
Stunt
yes.
So Hard is really just only one side that you've seen of Gloss because I have so many different sides.
You got any romantic?
You got
any romantic joints?
Yes, I do have songs talking about
you got
guys.
Breakups and makeups and all that?
Yeah, all of that.
So you like an onion?
What? That's funky.
No, actually, onions got layers. So
yeah.
The more closer you get, you know, the better it tastes.
If you look at it like that, then yeah, because I definitely have the pop side, I have the rock side, the R&B.
Right.
So, yeah.
Which one are you more comfortable with?
That's a good question.
The
I would
R&B
definitely say,
or?
I'm comfortable with all of them because I grew up listening to all genres. It's
okay.
Not like I grew up